waves pass by and it causes the water level inside this artificial chamber, which is open underneath the water, to rise and fall. And as that it does so, it compresses air and then creates a partial vacuum as it's falling, and we use that motion to drive an air turbine. The difference with ours is now that we use unidirectional flow, in other words, airflow simply coming in one direction past the turbine, whereas all other attempts have used bidirectional flow.